Athletic is the eighth year in a row that Planet Fitness is the presenting sponsor of Times Square New Year's Eve. What inspires you to continue hosting the biggest party on the planet on New Year's Eve, Lindsay?
Oh my gosh. Well, we just have so much fun being here.
Obviously.
Looking out into the sea of, you know, Planet Fitness purple and yellow hats. We love to see it. We love to see everyone having so much fun. And we really want to inspire people to prioritize their physical and mental health in 2023 and to find their big fitness energy.
Big fitness energy. That's where we're taking it into 2023. Now, does Planet Fitness have any wisdom for, I don't know, maybe people joining the gym for the first time or having trouble finding the energy to get back into fitness?
Yeah, absolutely. Planet Fitness is the best place to do that. It's great for anyone kind of restarting their journey or starting it for the first time. The first step is absolutely the hardest, but we've got the judgment-free zone at Planet Fitness, so we want people to feel comfortable, not intimidated, go at their own pace, and we've also got free unlimited fitness training, so we've got somebody there that just kind of takes you through it and make sure that you're feeling good.
Free unlimited fitness training.
That's right.
I'll sign up for that. Now, many people, you know, they focus their New Year's resolutions on health and wellness. Does Planet Fitness have any deals to share with people looking to take that first step in 2023 and join the gym?
Yeah, absolutely. Actually, starting today through January 12th, any new member can join for just $1 down, $10 a month, no commitment. And you can join really easily as well through the free Planet Fitness app or online. Stop into any club. We make it super easy.
It's never been easier to get fit at Planet Fitness is what you're telling me.
Absolutely.
Is that what you're telling me?
Okay. Never been easier.
So what's your wish for 2023?
You know, it sounds a little scripted, but actually I think I have the same goal that a lot of people have in that I'm going to prioritize my health and fitness in 2023 too. So that's my goal.
Okay, we'll do that goal together, okay?
Absolutely.
Pinky swear.
We'll find each other in a Planet Fitness,
all right?
Right?
There it is.
Okay.
Pinky swear, that
cool.
Means that has to happen. All right, now we are going to read some of these wishes, all right? So reach into the box.
Right.
These are some of the wishes that people have done.
Okay.
I'm going to go first. I wish to enjoy the moment and embrace the hard challenges in 2023. That's from Maggie.
Love that.
The hard challenges, just like Planet Fitness, go in there. Have a challenge.
That's right.
Do it.
All right, I've got another one. It says, I wish to run my first marathon and get accepted to law school.
Okay, law school is a goal, but you know what that sound is? That's the sound of the Kia countdown. Everybody, countdown with us.